on the trail of amazing stories. This is The Find.
Hi, I'm Rob Reeve, and welcome to The Find. Hunter-gatherers living in glacial conditions produced pots for cooking fish, according to the findings of a pioneering new study led by the University of York, which reports the earliest direct evidence for the use of ceramic vessels. Scientists from the UK, the Netherlands, Sweden, and Japan carried out chemical analysis of food residues in pottery up to 15,000 years old from the late glacial period, the oldest pottery so far investigated. It is the first study to directly address the often posed question, why humans made pots? The research is published in Nature. The research team was able to determine the use of a range of hunter-gatherer xiamen, or ceramic vessels, through chemical analysis of organic compounds extracted from charred surface deposits. The samples analyzed are some of the earliest found in Japan, a country which is recognized to be one of the first centers for ceramic innovation, and date to the end of the late Pleistocene, a time when humans were adjusting to changing climates and new environments. Until quite recently, ceramic container technologies have been associated with the arrival of farming, but we now know that they were actually much earlier hunter-gatherer adaptations, though the reasons for their emergence and subsequent widespread uptake are actually poorly understood. The first ceramic containers must have provided prehistoric hunter-gatherers with attractive new ways for processing and consuming foods, but until now, virtually nothing was known of how or for what early pots were actually used. The researchers recovered diagnostic lipids from the charred surface deposits of the pottery, with most of the compounds deriving from the processing of fresh water or marine organisms. Stable isotope data support the lipid evidence and suggest that the majority of the 101 charred deposits analyzed from across Japan were actually derived from high trophic level aquatic foods. Dr. Oliver Craig of the Department of Archaeology and the Director of BioArc Research Center at York led the research. He said, quote, "Foragers first used pottery as a revolutionary new strategy for the processing of marine and freshwater fish, but perhaps most interesting is that this fundamental adaptation emerged over a period of severe climate change. The reliability and high abundance of food along shorelines and riverbanks may well have provided the initial impetus for an investment in producing ceramic containers, perhaps to make the most of seasonal gluts or as part of an elaborate celebratory feast, and could be linked to the reduction in mobility. This initial phase of ceramic production probably paved the way for further intensification in the warmer climate of the Holocene, when we see much more pottery on Japanese sites. This study demonstrates that it is possible to analyze organic residues from some of the world's earliest ceramic vessels. It opens the way for further study of hunter-gatherer pottery from later periods to clarify the development of what was a revolutionary technology." End quote. Once again, thank you for joining us here on The Find. We are still getting our shop online, but a couple of products are actually already available. So go ahead and check them out by clicking on the shop tab at the top of the page on FossilHD.com. For everyone at Fossil HD, I'm Rob Reap. Have an adventurous day.